Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Today let's talk about how to recover data from iPhone. If you broke your iPhone internal screen, or the screen glass is broken, or your phone just could turn on like a dead one. In today's video I'll walk you through this. Let's jump in. So here you can see is an iPhone which has a broken internal screen. That means you have problem using it, but you can still use a lightning cable to access your iPhone data. So the first method is to use a third-party tool called UltData. It can help to recover data from iOS devices. Then connect your broken iPhone to computer. And then launch UltData. You can find the download link in description below if you have interests. Then click on Recover Data from iOS Devices. It supports to retrieve more than 35 deleted data types from your iPhone directly. When your iPhone is recognized, you'll find the data types listed as below. You can select the data you want to recover. Then click Scan. And UltData will start to scan the data on your iPhone. If you have quite a lot of data, it may take some time for scanning, just keep patient. Okay, then you can see that all the data on your iPhone has been retrieved. Here are photos, you can even select to show only deleted files. And here are contacts, bookmarks, and calendar. Once you confirm the data you need to recover, just check the box, then click Recover to PC. Then choose a location to save your data. Okay, it shows recover successfully. Let's check it out. As you can see, all the photos and contacts have been retrieved on your computer. You may ask, what if my iPhone is dead totally and couldn't turn on? How to retrieve the data even the computer can't access it? No worries. Here I'll introduce a second method. Recover data from your iTunes backup. Also launch UltData. This time I'll choose recover data from iTunes backup. As your iPhone is dead, so actually you don't need to connect it to your computer. On UltData, it will help to locate your backup from iTunes. So make sure you have available backup before your iPhone is broken. Then choose the backup you want to recover, and hit Next. Then also click on Scan. After scanning, you can choose the data you want to recover to your computer, which has the same steps as method 1. If you accidentally don't have an iTunes backup ever but you have backed up to iCloud, then here is a third method can also help you out. On UltData, click on Recover Data from iCloud. Then sign your Apple ID to iCloud. The ID should be the same as the one on your broken iPhone. After signing in, we can see data type that is available to retrieve listed. Select the type you need and hit download. It may take a while to get the data from cloud, please wait patiently. When downloaded successfully, you can view the data and recover to your computer. That's it. Okay. So this is today's tutorial about how to recover data from broken or dead iPhone. If this video helps, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. See you in next video.